Anti-fascist protesters have taken to the streets in Berlin to demonstrate against a march by the right-wing Pegida movement. Music in various languages, including reggae and hip-hop, was played over speakers to show solidarity with Berlin's multicultural population. Police were deployed in large numbers to prevent clashes between the two groups.